A child is considered to be developing socially and emotionally when they start to understand who they are, what they are feeling, and how to interact with others. Social and emotional development needs to be as deeply woven into the fabric of early education as academics. In fact, a 2015 study linked higher socio-emotional skills in kindergarten with important outcomes like education, career, and social success by the age of 25. So how do you develop a young learner's social and emotional skills? We've got just the solution for you. Help children put their feelings into words by labeling emotions in this little feeling box. You can even make your own box and model for children how to communicate their emotions to others. Pick easy songs with lyrics and beats that encourage movement. Make the motions with children as the song plays. You can do more by pointing out how good their dancing skills are. Board games, especially those requiring teams, increase emotional intelligence by teaching children to take turns, think ahead, be a good sport about losing, and learn that actions have consequences. A study from Duke and Penn State followed over 750 people for 20 years and found those who were able to share and help other children in kindergarten were more likely to graduate from high school. Decorate a box and fill it with things children choose to share, like Play-Doh, crayons, music boxes, soft toys, and more. This way, you're teaching children that sharing is caring and fun.
Square, square, p-p-panda.